gentlemen, my name is Nuttapan Nirmumsakala. Today, I am going to talk about building information modeling and init opting sensor integration, a framework for consumption and indoor condition data monitoring of existing building. The motivation for this research is to combine the building information modeling and internet opting technology to create the digital twin program that can display sensor data and capital data in real time. I hope that the data can be analyzed in order to improve the use of energy more efficiently and make the building user feel more comfortable. Next. The issue that led to this research is coming from the Energy Performance Certificate has revealed that the energy efficiency in the building is far from than them required in the plan year 2050. According to the criteria from the filter tool that the BPC has set, only 7.3% of the building are in the class B and another 2.7% in the class A. By class A have highest efficiency and lowest running cost. To starting research in this simple building, there were several problems. The problem is the digital twin modeling process is like systematic framework. Building information modeling is very difficult due to poor managing of attribute documentation and the problem of selecting data to be collected and analyzed. Since every equipment had a price and there needs to be a reason for using it. Next. IoT sensor. Innovative IoT sensor is easy to manage real-time measurement, monitoring building environmental and energy consumption. A radio standard called SatWave is also used to set up wireless sensor network. The SatWave has advantage of using less energy and a stronger network depend on the number of devices. Each device will communicate with the central device called a controller or gateway. It will send the data from the sensor to the IoT platform. Next. IoT platform. From the figure 5, it is the result of the sensor manufacturer's cloud portal that's showing all control devices by the gateway. And we have chosen an open source platform called ThingBot that will collect data from the sensor and generate graphic. Which we can see the history of the data to be analyzed. BIM. The development of building information modeling have used David Autodesk program that can create virtual elemental assemble it into building model. Each component represent architectural characteristic material and constructive technology. The modeling advantage is can be improved and integrated over time in the life of the building. Next. Revit and Dynamo. In order to integrate the BIM and IoT technology together, virtual programming such as Dynamo is needed to enable the dynamic and automatic exchange data between the sensor and the model. This doesn't make any complexity to the Revit user in each site. From the figure 9, it is an overhaul of Dynamo script containing and make URL build and execute request, respond and writing share parameter node. As for the result, when we take a look at the graphical data of temperature data, humidity data and energy consumption of the monospeed air conditioning. It can be connected. Normally, the air conditioner will be turned on and off each day, but middle of the month, it will continue despite on holiday. It can be so that the energy consumed, even if there is no one in the room, consider a huge waste of energy. And when you look at the graphical data of bulb energy consumption and brightness, you will see that even when the light is turned on, but the brightness is almost no different. It's not even up to the standard at 500 lux. It can be so that the lighting system is inefficient in this loop. Next. In conclusion, the data collection and graphical interpretation can monitor energy of the building, energy in the building and energy performance if pick the right data. And displaying data in the model make it easier for building manager to understand the building. In the future, I hope that the data, those graphic and data can be displaying in 3D by identifying the problem areas in the model and use color scheme to understand the comfort in the building. Thank you for your attention.
How? 6 minutes 56. 6 minutes 56.